A life spent making mistakes is not only more honorable, but more useful than a life spent doing nothing. George Bernard Shaw. Don't be pushed around by the fears in your mind. Be led by the dreams in your heart. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart.
Never doubt that a small group of thoughtful, committed, citizens can change the world. Indeed, it is the only thing that ever has. Margaret Mead. I wanted a perfect ending. Now I've learned, the hard way, that some poems don't rhyme, and some stories don't have a clear beginning, middle, and end. Life is about not knowing, having to change, taking the moment and making the best of it, without knowing what's going to happen next. Delicious ambiguity. Gilda Radner.
Monsters are real, and ghosts are real too. They live inside us, and sometimes, they win. Stephen King. Do not let your fire go out, sparked by irreplaceable spark in the hopeless swamps of the not quite, the not yet, and the not at all. Do not let the hero in your soul perish in lonely frustration for the life you deserved and have never been able to reach. The world you desire can be won. It exists. It is real. It is possible. It's yours. Ayn Rand, Atlas Shrugged. Instead of worrying about what you cannot control, shift your energy to what you can create. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart.
The best index to a person's character is how he treats people who can't do him any good, and how he treats people who can't fight back. Abigail Van Buren.
Do not go where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path and leave a trail. Ralph Waldo Emerson. Be the reason someone smiles. Be the reason someone feels loved and believes in the goodness in people. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart. Be mindful. Be grateful. Be positive. Be true. Be kind. Roy T. Bennett. Accept yourself, love yourself, and keep moving forward. If you want to fly, you have to give up what weighs you down. Roy T. Bennett. Live the life of your dreams. Be brave enough to live the life of your dreams according to your vision and purpose instead of the expectations and opinions of others. Roy T. Bennett. Believe in yourself. You are braver than you think, more talented than you know, and capable of more than you imagine. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart. Don't waste your time in anger, regrets, worries, and grudges. Life is too short to be unhappy. Roy T. Bennett. More smiling, less worrying. More compassion, less judgment. More blessed, less stressed. More love, less hate. Roy T. Bennett. Simplicity, patience, compassion. These three are your greatest treasures. Simple in actions and thoughts, you return to the source of being. Patient with both friends and enemies, you accord with the way things are. Compassionate toward yourself, you reconcile all beings in the world. Lao Tzu, Tao Te Ching. Just change, transform. Don't just relate, advocate. Don't just promise, prove. Don't just criticize, encourage. Don't just think, ponder. Don't just take, give. Don't just see, feel. Don't just dream, do. Don't just hear, listen. Don't just talk, act. Don't just tell, show. Don't just exist, leave. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart. If you want to be happy, do not dwell in the past, do not worry about the future, focus on living fully in the present. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart. The things you do for yourself are gone when you are gone, but the things you do for others remain as your legacy. Cuelho and de Cuelho. Keep going. Your hardest times often lead to the greatest moments of your life. Keep going. Tough situations build strong people in the end. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart. It isn't what you have or who you are or where you are or what you are doing that makes you happy or unhappy. It is what you think about it. Dale Carnegie.
Life's under no obligation to give us what we expect. Margaret Mitchell.
Sometimes our light goes out, but is blown again into instant flame by an encounter with another human being. Albert Schweitzer. The reasonable man adapts himself to the world, the unreasonable one persists in trying to adapt the world to himself. Therefore, all progress depends on the unreasonable man. George Bernard Shaw, Man and Superman. A good traveler has no fixed plans and is not intent on arriving. Lao Tzu. Always find opportunities to make someone smile, and to offer random acts of kindness in everyday life. Roy T. Bennett, The Light in the Heart. We can never judge the lives of others, because each person knows only their own pain and renunciation. It's one thing to feel that you are on the right path, but it's another to think that yours is the only path. Paulo Coelho. It does not matter how slowly you go as long as you do not stop. Confucius.
You can have it all, just not all at once. Oprahwinfrey. The purpose of life is to live it, to taste experience to the utmost, to reach out eagerly and without fear for newer and richer experience. Eleanor Roosevelt.
The saddest people I've ever met in life are the ones who don't care deeply about anything at all. Passion and satisfaction go hand in hand, and without them, any happiness is only temporary, because there's nothing to make it last. Nicholas Sparks, Dear John. If you end up with a boring, miserable life because you listen to your mom, your dad, your teacher, your priest, or some guy on television telling you how to do your shit, then you deserve it. Frank Zappa. When you find your path, you must not be afraid. You need to have sufficient courage to make mistakes. Disappointment, defeat, and despair are the tools God uses to show us the way. Paulo Coelho, Brita.
Don't try to make life a mathematics problem with yourself in the center and everything coming out equal. When you're good, bad things can still happen. And if you're bad, you can still be lucky. Barbara Kingsolver. The more you know who you are, and what you want, the less you let things upset you. Stephanie Perkins. Remember, this is now and now and now. Live it, feel it. Cling to it. I want to become acutely aware of all I've taken for granted. Sylvia Plath.
Cry. Forgive. Learn. Move on. Let your tears water the seeds of your future happiness. Stevemaraboli. When we least expect it, life sets us a challenge to test our courage and willingness to change. At such a moment, there is no point in pretending that nothing has happened or in saying that we are not yet ready. The challenge will not wait. Life does not look back. A week is more than enough time for us to decide whether or not to accept our destiny. Paulo Coelho, The Devil, and Miss PRYM. All parents damage their children. It cannot be helped. Youth, like pristine glass, absorbs the prints of its handlers. Some parents smudge, others crack, a few shatter childhoods completely into jagged little pieces, beyond repair. Mitch Albom, The Five People You Meet in Heaven. The trouble is if you don't spend your life yourself, other people spend it for you. Peter Schaefer, Five Finger Exercise. There are two means of refuge from the misery of life: music and cats. Albert Schweitzer. Never be bullied into silence. Never allow yourself to be made a victim. Accept no one's definition of your life, but define yourself. Harvey Fierstein. I don't like people who have never fallen or stumbled. Their virtue is lifeless and it isn't of much value. Life hasn't revealed its beauty to them. Boris Pasternak. A man who dares to waste 1 hour of time has not discovered the value of life. Charles Darwin, The Life and Letters of Charles Darwin. Incredible change happens in your life when you decide to take control of what you do have power over instead of craving control over what you don't. Stevemaraboli, Life, The Truth, and Being Free.
Nothing in life is to be feared, it is only to be understood. Now is the time to understand more, so that we may fear less. Marie Curie.
Death is so terribly final, while life is full of possibilities. George R. R. Martin, A Game of Thrones.
Life is either a daring adventure or nothing at all. Helen Keller, The Open Door.
Life has no remote, get up and change it yourself. Mark A. Cooper, Operation Einstein. It is not the length of life, but the depth. Ralph Waldo Emerson. The most authentic thing about us is our capacity to create, to overcome, to endure, to transform, to love, and to be greater than our suffering. Ben Okri.
I have accepted fear as part of life, specifically the fear of change. I have gone ahead despite the pounding in the heart that says, turn back. Erica Chong. Sometimes it takes a good fall to really know where you stand. Haley Williams. Your emotions are the slaves to your thoughts, and you are the slave to your emotions. Elizabeth Gilbert, Eat, Pray, Love.
Be steady and well ordered in your life so that you can be fierce and original in your work. Gustave Flaubert.